There are a lot of fields in computer science in which it's very important to have the skills that we're developing here in competitive coding. We also are learning how to work together and collaborate and learn something from each other.
I'm a comp sci major, so yeah, having some kind of afternoon practice from 4 to 6 on Tuesdays is very, very helpful.
I'm not really used to coding with like a group of people, and that kind of changes the way in which I code, because instead of just diving right in, first just discuss as a group like how we're going to approach the problem and then just follow through.
The competitive coding club is important because it gives students the chance to practice their critical thinking skills and problem solving skills outside of the classroom.
I've had Professor Strash for a couple of my courses here, and I like him very much. So having someone who can actually give you some hints, open up that way to like the solution.
I came to Hamilton to work with students one-on-one and also to work with small groups of students to be able to have those close-knit conversations and discussions that you wouldn't be able to in a larger classroom environment.
This will be my first time doing any type of like competitive coding, so the whole experience is very new to me. So honestly, I'm learning a lot as I'm preparing for it.
We are preparing for a competition called ICPC. It is international, and a lot of colleges in the US participate in it, and there's also a final round that takes place in different countries every year.
It's really about like building chemistry with the team that you're going into the competition with, and that we feel very comfortable come time to like solve a very hard problem.